Beach. Comes forward now. Black Fantasy is the favourite. The red light goes on. And the GA Towton Cup field stands set, ready, and in fact they are racing. And Old Nerf Bosk out there wide, one of the first to go, but Pike pushing through with Black Fantasy soon after the start, got on level terms with him. No Apologies going to camp between them in the early part, being followed by Truly Inspired, another Chino just steadying off the heels of the horse in front, No Apology. Over on the inside, Star Trade, Queen Alina next of all, Atlantis Beach, and Blazing Away settling down last. Out of the straight they go at the 1800 mark, and the favourite Black Fantasy and Pike are going to call the shots in the Towton Cup as they go to the 1600 mark, led by a length over the grey. The former Perth Cup winner in Nerf Bosk. Over on the rails then came Truly Inspired with No Apology up running fourth. Another Chino fifth as they swing over past the 1500. Then came Star Trade, Queen Alina Blazing Away, and last of all is Atlantis Beach. Into the back straight they head, 1300 metres to go in the Towton Cup. Black Fantasy is able to do it his own way in front. He's out by more than a length. The veteran Nerf Bosk is running second, Truly Inspired third, pushing through, No Apology fourth. A little over a length behind those, another Chino as they head out to the riverside of the track, going towards the 1,000 with Star Trade. Queen Alina the mare, followed by Blazing Away, and last of all, Atlantis Beach. In this pattern of which there has been no change, they head down by the 950. Black Fantasy still by more than a length. Nerf Bosk second, Truly Inspired third, No Apology fourth. It's a carbon copy. A length and a half away, then another Chino midfield. Field. On the rail, Star Trade, Queen Alina spotting the leaders, six lengths head start now as they start to roll along, Blazing Away in Atlantis Beach at the tail end of the field at the 550, and Pike's about to step up the pressure with the leader, Black Fantasy, as Nerf Bosk edges his way a little closer. He's got within a neck now of the fave, a length and a half away then, Truly Inspired, who's on the inside of No Apology, another Chino peeling to the outside, Star Trade cut the corner, followed by Queen Alina, Atlantis Beach further back behind those, Blazing Away at the 250, and Nerf Bosk ranges up, grab Black Fantasy, but Pike goes to work. Black Fantasy comes back from Nerf Bosk. Nerf Bosk, Black Fantasy, Queen Alina charging down the outside. Black Fantasy regains the lead though, and under the hard riding of Pike will win it. Black Fantasy scored from the stablemate. Queen Alina Blazing Away in a tight go for third with Truly Inspired, Nerf Bosk, Atlantis Beach, then Star Trade next home when they pull up, No Apology, and back at the tail, another Chino. Black Fantasy coming back under the resolute riding of Willie Pike to take out the GA Towton Cup. A race that Pike last won back in 2010, so it has been a while between drinks. Ironically, it was on Brandy Lane that day. Black Fantasy, after getting joined and might have even been headed by Old Nerf Bosk, fought back. It had a lovely run in front. He was rated in perfect order by Pike, dictating the terms of the race with the conditions to suit, and has run 2.18.14 and scored by 3/4 of a length. There is a short neck between second and third. We wait on fourth to come to hand. At the moment, 4.86 Nerf Bosk clinching third placing, but we wait for fourth. Black Fantasy, Queen Alina have run the Quinella here for Dan and Ben Pierce. Black Fantasy by Black Friars out of Dream Along. Willie Pike in the saddle. Race by Pierce Racing, Midarms Facey, Bay, Smith Hubber, Benia Gotti, Cherrywood Racing, Price, Best and Fairest Racing, Archibald Salt, Matafari, and Willie Pike in the saddle. Still waiting on that fourth number, though, to come to hand. Queen Alina second in by Mahuta from High Ames. Dan, Ben Pierce, Chris Parnham in the saddle. And six Nerf Bosk is by Master Craftsman from None Such Way, Neville Parnham and Jason Brown. Okay, we'll get down to Lockie in a couple of moments' time. Race five's at 2.
Tough this horse is to come back off the canvas and be able to win today.
Yeah, I think so. Well, I think Nerf Bosk went past him, didn't he? And he fought back. But yeah, look, the horse is going super. He's a very sort of naturally athletic style of horse. Very, great result.
Congratulations on the win.
Thank you.
Okay, four down here at Ascot. Back for race five, the Westmead Platinum Series final. But right now, we're off to Randwick.
6 and 9 after race number 4. Willie Pike winning. Jockey hands his saddle off to Peter Hall. Hall is on duties today doing a bit of valet work here. Willie, at the top of the home straight, Nerf Boss certainly put it to you.
He did. Yeah, look, someone had to eventually. I thought I had it pretty nice out in front. I thought I went an even tempo. I did come up the hill the first time a lot quicker than I wanted to, but after that he relaxed, chilled. I knew I was going to take a bit of running down. I was happy for Nerf Boss to come and eyeball me and get my horse interested. I knew it was going to take something good to pass him today.
It might not be you on Perth Cup day because Diamond Scene and other horses are around, but I heard one of the owners just say to the group, who's available on Perth Cup day? Because it looks like that's where he belongs.
Yeah, that's right. These form lines are good for a Perth Cup. Yeah, good luck to the team. We'll see what way. I don't know, my rides might be gone by the time the Perth Cup comes around. Who knows, I'm on the sidelines for a while.
Now, not on the sidelines with Jet and Aspen today. A review on their rides in the pony races?
I thought they did a fantastic job. They had big smiles on their faces. Great initiative. Can't thank the people involved enough that, you know, to make it happen. It's not easy. Get 20 kids, ponies and parents all together. Yeah, and I'm just pleased that they were able to do it because the smile on their face is worthwhile.
Congratulations on this. Well done.
Thank you.
There's Willie Pike combining with Dan and Ben Pierce and Black Fantasy to take out the 2023 Tab Touch GA Towton Cup.
Just as much as me.